Today we will be talking about my research for Prashna chart and Mura chart, which works even after 14 to 15 years. See, my experience in astrology, I record each and every event what is happening in my life, the major events. See, I had three problems in my life. One was that I left my parents' house after a tiff with my father in September 1983. Then I was not doing astrology. But, you know, after the episode of 1986, when an astrologer predicted that I'll be visiting 3 to 5 countries and it turned out 100%, then my interest for astrology developed. And when I was comparatively free in the year 2007, I joined Bharati Vidya Bhavan. Although my I started taking interest in astrology right from 1986 and more so after 2002. Now, my three happenings in my life. One was that I left my parents on the 4th September 1983 around 9:30 hours in the morning. And that disclosed that I will be coming back. Now, after opening the event chart, the Muhurta chart, when I left my parents, I found that I will be returning back after 15 years, 4 months and 21 days, and which proved spot on as per the Muhurta chart. And this was also predicted by one of my astrologers who had predicted my visit abroad and my visiting the 3 to 5 countries. So that proved spot on. But nobody could predict the other two episodes which happened in my life. I had a heart attack in June, on 18th June 2007. And as per that, the event chart, if you open the event chart, then you find the balance of Dasha. And balance of Dasha indicated that on 9th of March 2022, I will have a surgery for heart. And that's what happened. But this was my question and nobody could answer it. After 14 years, as per the Muhurta chart, the predictions came out true. And the third was that in April 2007, I had an ancestral property court case. When will that get solved? That was the problem. So I opened that chart also and I found that after 14 years and some months, the problem will be solved. And it is most amazing that nobody could predict after looking at my birth charts. Even when I was doing astrology, I had shown my chart and my court case was on in 2007. When I joined Bharati Vidya Bhavan, nobody could predict that when this case will be solved. The event chart shows the exact date of the happening, and I am surprised that astrologers say that Prashna chart is or event chart is not valid and it is only valid for 1 year. But my dear friends, the Prashna chart and the event chart are opening the events even after 15 years. And in one case, even the Prashna chart, I had predicted about a person working in a multinational company. I had predicted that he will join a multinational company for where he will work for 5 years only on the Prashna chart. So where is the question that Prashna chart does not work? It is most important. It is the planetary positions. Irrespective, your birth chart may not be correct. But the event chart, when you know, it is more accurate. It can give you more accurate prediction. So this is my research, friends, that an event in your life is most important. And whenever it has happened, even the exact date, time, place is most important. And if you notice it, you can find out when you will get the solution out of it. When you will get the final solution, if you have any problem. So when will you get the solution out of it? And this is all, friends, I just wanted to share that this is amazing that the Prashna chart and event chart are working even after 14 to 15 years. It is the balance of Dasha which is indicating that when that event will happen. So this is all, friends, I just wanted to share. Thank you for listening to me. Have a good day. Bye-bye.